See this little dog here? If he were released into the wild, he would probably get cornered by a rabbit, play dead, and then get eaten alive. I like to think of myself as a bit different, as a bit more robust, but I'm starting to realize that we're a lot more alike than I ever thought. I invite you to follow my journey by email or on Instagram. Thank you.